at the top. I'm really enjoying it. I really like this top.
For me, not for one show. It's hard to be rich and then play broke. Baby, give me a bikini and a bottle and fries and a Sprite and a side of some deep throat. Oh my, she fleek. One of a kind, her makeup beat. If you gotta choose between me and someone else, pick them, I'll leave. Bye. 2020. I ain't with the bullshit. I ain't with the funny money.
Hi guys, it's
Farfus.
I'm back with another banger. I'm back with another video. Today, what I'm gonna be doing is a PLT Try On Haul. But before we start, Pause. If you haven't subscribed, what's going on? If you haven't liked, what's going on? If you haven't shared the video, what's going on? Yeah, you're not in my class. Yeah, I have this humongous PLT order, and I'm going to be trying on some for you today. I'm going to be rating it with my own opinion. Before we get into the real video, for anybody else that has been asking me and yapping about my lashes, where I get them from Kioraldn. Follow them on Instagram. Right now it's a 10%, it's 10% off. So really, you guys should, this quarantine, you guys should really get your lashes from this. 100% mink, but they are serious lashes. Like, you guys can tell by my videos because y'all be asking me where I get my lashes from. But yeah, 100%, it will be right there. Follow them on Instagram, follow the Snapchat, get your 10% off, buy them. Normally there's so many more designs. I'm wearing Morgan right now. Personally, one of my name as well. Farah, there's Marie, there's so many different like designs that you will like because of your eyes and however you see yourself. So yeah, make sure you get yourself a pair of lashes, guys. Anyways, let's get into the video. So this is my first outfit. It will be right there below. Cute. I like the colors, but personally, I don't think I will be able to wear it. I mean, I would wear it outside, but I don't know. Like, it's cute. You can't really see much. I'll give this for my first one. I'll give this like, I'll give you like a 5 out of 10, because personally, I don't know what I would wear this to. Okay y'all, so this is the second outfit. This top, these trousers, this is very comfortable. Everything is fitting nicely. But yeah guys, I'm feeling this. I'm feeling it. This top, it is looking nice, comfortable material. You can literally do what you want. Okay guys, so this outfit, I would give it literally, the top, I would give it a 7 out of 10, and the bottoms, I would give it a 5 out of 10, only because I have quite thick legs. It wasn't hard to put on, but like, it wasn't the easiest. So this is the third, basically the third outfit. I didn't really change the bottom, I just changed the top, just to see. This is it. We have this really cute, chic top. It's cute, it's comfortable, it's so cute. Like, you don't need to think about this. And babes, you are gone for the night. When your man asks where you're going, he knows already it's finished. This is what you wear when you're done with your man, when you're done on a breakup, when you're like, you can't do anymore. You need to show him what a bad bitch he's missing. Yes.
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!
Is what we wear. You know what I mean? When I'm old enough to go to the club. Okay. Win-win. Win-win. Just a little. I'll give this outfit here, the top, I will give it a 10 out of 10 because I really like it. At the top, I'm really enjoying it. I really like this top. It is so cute. This here, this is something I'd wear. Literally, it is so nice. This, wear this. This is comfortable. I'm giving this a this look a 10, baby. Y'all feel me? This is a pretty ass look, mommy. Okay guys, so this is number, I think what number four. Guys, it is hard. Hard to understand, so I need to hold it. I would go, okay. But right now, I'm not understanding. Hello. This is, I'm just wearing a waist trainer, but don't mind it. Pretty, but the top needs more. I needed help on everybody's way. So, it's simple, so. She's simple. I've got a size too big, but better safe than sorry, you know. These jeans are pretty. Look, they're styling. I think I'd wear out, like, proper out. This is, I would wear this to, like, I don't know, movies. Anywhere, like, I would literally wear this, so I'll give this outfit an 8. Anyways guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed my try on haul. If you want me to do more videos like this, comment down below. But this is really the end. Well, don't forget to get yourself a pair of lashes. Kioraldn will be on the screen once again. Get yourself on. Anyways guys, see you in my next video. I hope you enjoyed this. Bye. What is this? Give me noodle for one stroke. It's hard to be rich in the play, bro. Baby, give me bikini in the bottle with fries and the Sprite in the side of some deep throat. Oh my, she fleet. One of a kind of makeup beat. If you gotta choose between me and someone else, pick them, I'll leave. Bye. 2020. I ain't with the bullshit. I ain't with the funny money.